up, being safe and taking care of yourself. We're coming along. We can't beat this, guys. We can't beat this. Okay, we're gonna start the fish. We really appreciate what Sir has done for us. Our chief in charge. Gonna give us a chance to fish. And we are practicing for our use of mask. As you can see, the social distancing here and up here, it is there. Yes, we're gonna try and get on a good throw out here with some of the life guarantee. Yesterday afternoon, we had a good run. Happy with the throw, less than 100 meters, but with the northeasterly, I'm blowing towards the pier. We get a lot of game fish coming right close to the pier. Water is very choppy, so lovely stuff. We're gonna try and put out a bait. Keep you guys posted. Okay, guys, we got our quarantine here. Nice live quarantine. Sponsored by one of the guys in the pier. We're gonna put him out now. Let's see, we're not gonna put him too deep. We get a second hook just here in the back. Quite frisky bugger. I love my cannon rounds and my rock point hooks. My back to back are two rock point hooks. Alright, here we go. The other thing is looking good. Does it always try to open up your clips a bit so they don't damage your line? Right, we're ready. Yesterday, so let's go. Water is nice and serious. I love the choppy water. And we welcome the northeasterly wind. Yo, pick up. Look at this, pick up. Look at this. What bitches in the water? 5 minutes, not even 5 minutes. I gotta pick up. My word, look at this. Fish is on, boy. Fish is on. So we're not going to eat just yet. We're just going to give him a bit of chance to feed. So we already got a pickup over here. What a one. Couple seconds. And I can still feel him here if I'm eating. He's probably moving towards my bait, my sinker now. So I'm going to give him a chance. But wow. He's still there. Wow. Look at that. Flag's open. He's got a chance to feed. Look at that. Yo. Look at that. These are live carotene, bait in the water. Everybody got to pick up. The fish is moving. He's going to start pulling me dragged or anyone with that. There we go. Pick up! Oh, wow. That's action. All the way. To eat, so we're just gonna see now because of the reef. We're not gonna give him too much of time to run. We did that yesterday and we went all the way to the reef. But excellent stuff. Pick up, I already got a pick up.
Nice.
Yeah. up the sinkers, yeah? Massive shad on his behalf. Excellent stuff, excellent price, massive shad. Keep the live guarantee. Not keeping at the cable place over there. 64 nylon coated. So it was very good. So the fight almost lost the fish, but we were half of the guys here. We managed to get the fish out. So yes guys, don't forget to like, share and subscribe guys. Fun and games there at Margate Pier. Come and join us.
Here we go.
Back to my daddy once again.